Police are now identifying the man who died on a Waukesha County lake. They say 46-year-old Eric Bonenfant was riding an ATV on Big Muskego Lake last night when the vehicle broke through. 12 News' Jason Newton spoke with one of Bonenfant's friends about the accident.
If you don't know the lake, at night, don't go on this lake, period.
Sound advice, unfortunately, a day late for Sam Clouser's friend, who he refers to as Eric.
It's a sad thing to lose someone that you've known, befriended.
Clouser sits on a similar ATV to one Eric drove out on Big Muskego Lake Saturday evening before falling through. A day later, foot traffic on that ice continued.
By walking, you can also tell you're not going to break through when you're walking. But this is not a good thing to go out with a four-wheeler or a snowmobile if you don't know the lake, period.
Sunday morning, ice fishermen still out on the ice. Like Sam said, they know the lake. In fact, it was one of them that tried to help Eric.
A fisherman out on the ice pulled Eric out all before emergency crews got there, where shanties, grills, and even another ATV sit now. Clouser runs the Hunter's Nest Tavern. He says Eric was a loner who once slept in the front seat of his pickup. He brought Eric in as a handyman, a helper who became much more.
Was comfortable. He liked it here. He said, "You're like a father, Sam, because I would bawl him out like an old man would do that."
Now, it's a helping hand that he'll miss. In Muskego, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.